We're at Fisherman's Landing. We're about an hour away from boarding. Our boat's right there, the Islander.
What's up?
What's up,
fellas?
What's up?
Sam Prius.
Hey. Long time no see.
What's up? Good morning,
what's up,
sunshine.
Bud?
Morning.
Good morning.
How's your sleep?
Pretty good.
Good morning, Diamond GL2.
Pretty good. What's up, bro?
In the last 25 minutes, trying to put a new handle on, been having technical difficulties.
Hey, where's Mark?
On deck tomorrow, you got Adam, David, and Tyler number two. If you guys need anything at all throughout the trip, please do not hesitate to ask. We're more than happy to help you out. Real quick, we just gotta go over our Coast Guard safety equipment. All of our life-saving equipment.
Captain said to use blue label, but our buddy Oleg is gonna stick to his gold label.
Yes, sir.
So you think the gold label is gonna catch more fish, huh?
In 3 days, we're gonna know.
Well, he did catch the most fish on our last trip, so he kind of knows what he's doing.
Have you caught a bluefin yet, bro?
Not yet.
It's gonna be your first time.
I feel like that's a fun part.
First meal.
Not bad.
Dang, that looks fire.
Pretty good.
Presentation is fire.
Occasion.
Are you recording?
Yes, I am.
I was wondering.
You never know, so I might hook up.
Hey guys, so sinker rig fish. I was reeling it in, and I felt it get tight. And I knew it was a fish, so I let it take a little more, and I yelled bite really loud. 40 pound test though. Hopefully it's in the corner.
Guys, someone missed. Dang, did you swallow the hook? Did you swallow the hook? Greatest catch, guys. Like and subscribe.
Stay right here in this corner.
It's probably 50, 60. Hella big. Good one. There you go. Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
Two more circles. Two more circles.
There you go.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! That's a...
Oh, yeah.
That's a...
Side of the boat when you stop.
Wind in your face always.
Is my camera on?
Yeah.
Let's go find Arthur. That's the guy you want to be by.
Yeah.
Everyone's gonna drop.
Someone grab all the noobs down there. No, I'm serious.
What do you mean?
Bring them all up here. You can't. You're not supposed to start from the back.
First one through. Here they come right now. 240, 200 to 300 feet. This is good fish. Put bites here, guys. 150 and 300.
If you get bit, just wind. You're gonna miss him every time swinging on him.
Real
freeze pull.
Yep.
That's right, Joe. My good spirit.
Watch your jig.
Hell yeah. Woohoo! Number six, sir.
Come grab it on this side.
Thank you.
You're hooked up, Dave?
Real,
keep it tight, keep it tight, keep it tight.
Guys.
Go around, go up over top, go over top.
Go.
Go
over top, go to this corner, it's the best spot. Let's go to this corner. After I get out of your way. Lots of hookups on night two and lots of tangles.
you can see this fish right here to the right gets tangled up, and unfortunately it does pop off. You can see right there. However, the angler couldn't get too mad because it was the charter master and he was deeply sorry.
Forecast four fish, baby. Let's
tell him,
go.
Baby.
Forecast four fish, baby. Let's go.
Biter!
How many feet?
300.
300.
Oh, well, you keep going. Hey! Yeah! Yeah, you gotta eat the heart now! And swallow it!
Oh, yeah!
Headshot.
All right, Dave, let's get limits. Freaking oil, I can't believe you lost your fish. I hope.
Oh, it came off! Jackpot! Woo! Give me my money!
Yeah.
Give me my money!
Yeah, buddy!
Wash in water if you want.
Don't smell it.
Bite it. Take a bite.
Now, go.
Could have had two of those if it wasn't for this guy. Nice one.
Hey, whose jig is that?
Oleg's.
Oleg!
Golfing is gay, dude. Look at this.
Hey, golfing is so gay.
Okay. Hey, why is golfing so gay, though?
You don't get like an adrenaline rush, bro.
Where's the big fish at?
Is that why he popped his off?
Huh?
Is that why he popped his off?
So the night has been wide open, night two. I stopped recording because I lost hope the first night. It was a little slow, but we had a great plunker bite, and then I had motivation to get my GoPro again. I missed a lot of opportunities of capturing great moments, but this is like the third stop, and we're getting 20 to 30 fish in three stops at the start of night two.
Rods up, rods up. Rods up, guys. Rods up.
Yeah.
Under.
Flipped up.
Yellowtail?
No. Look weird. Number six, sir.
Lucky lure of the trip. Got five jig fish on this specific jig right here, a West Coast HD, 420 gram.
So our 3-day trip has come to an end. We're heading back to the dock, about a 12-hour boat ride. Pretty good trip, wouldn't you say so?
Fantastic trip, honestly. Pretty decent grade of Bluefin. Nothing massive, but solid grades.
6 weeks of camera. Go Niners.
All right, guys, so it was a great trip. Great crew. Guys, say hello.
Hi, guys, how are you? Here's my buddy Eugene.
Eugene,
say something. How do you like your eggs? Well done. Okay.
I appreciate the grind that people have to go through to catch tuna. Appreciate everybody that made this trip possible. Oleg, Charter Master, Diamond for spooling up all our reels, Mark for giving us a bunch of rods, and just a great company. Caught a lot of fish. I think we got about 95 total. Just a great experience. Other than that, Valentine?
Yeah, just a really good time on the Islander 3-day tuna charter. Roughly about 3 fish per person on a 3-day trip. Really good. Really good fishing.
I didn't get skunk this trip. Yay me! Hello to my family, my friends, everybody that support us, and subscribers, please subscribe to this guy.
To the greatest catch.
the greatest catch, right?
Formerly known as Diamond GL2.
Yes, Diamond GL2 for sure.
Anyways,
good out.